Welcome to this video about Ontology Engineering Tools. My name is Maria Poveda and the main goal of this video is to introduce different tools that can be used for ontology documentation. According to the new methodology, ontology documentation refers to the collection and documents and explanatory comments generated during the entire ontology building process. These documents can be externals, as the ontology requirement specification documents, or sources used for acquiring knowledge, or ontology conceptualization documents, among others. In addition, the documentation can be also be contained inside ontology, that is, using natural language comments, metadata, and implementation code. In summary, anything that could be useful to help users who didn't build ontology to understand and learn how the ontology was built and how to use it. In the following, we are going to review some tools for documenting ontologies, taking as input the annotations and metadata included in the ontology code. Lodi is a web application for generating HTML documentation from classes, object properties, data type properties, and name individuals, as well as annotation properties and general actions that are defined within the ontology. Lodi is open source and can be used online. Widoco is also an open source system for ontology documentation based in Lode. It provides an easy configuration of the metadata and allows multilingualism. In addition, it provides a bundle of the ontology and the HT access and publication under an stable W3ID URI. In addition, it splits the documentation in sections so that if they are modified, they can be combined with older versions of stable sections. The system was developed within the Ontology Engineering group. Let's see how it works. First, select how to enter the ontology, by the URL or the file or to create an empty skeleton. Second, select metadata, how to load the metadata, that is, from the ontology or from a configuration file. Third, select sections, if previous version of the documentation already exists, they can be included instead of regenerating them. Finally, the system offers to view the documentation or to generate an evaluation report of the ontology using OOPS. Another online system for generating HTML documentation of an ontology is Parrot. This system allows different ways of entering the ontology, for example by URL, by direct input, or uploading a file, or from a system report, and it also used online. Remember that it is advisable to check the complementary material available in the system.